I'm up a tree. The one I most adore is bored with me. Manhattan, I'm awfully nice. Nice people dine with me, and maybe twice. Yet the only man in the world I'm really mad about talks of somebody else and then walks out with a million neon rainbows burning below me and a million noisy taxis raising a roar. Here I sit above the town in my Givenchy gown down in the depths on the 90th floor while the crowds in all the nightclubs punish the parquet and the elite at 21 they clamor for more. I'm so deserted, I am so depressed in my regal eagle's nest down in the depths on the 90th floor. When the only one you wanted was another, what's the use of swank and cash in the bank alone? Why even my janitor's wife has a very substantial love life, but he on the night.